on the September 29, 2009, there was an earthquake and a subsequent tsunami in American Samoa. I wrote a proposal to National Science Foundation to conduct a survey due to tsunami damage. And one of the team members with me was Professor Yang from University of Michigan and her student. We did a survey using an ROV, what we call a remote operated vehicle. And we looked at the bottom of the sea, including the corals. We collect sediment samples. And the tsunami was, or the earthquake was 8.3. And the tsunami run up was several tens of feet. And what we found was there was significant debris in the bottom of the ocean, including sheet metals, rooftops, and window frames, mattresses, clothing, as well as a lot of broken glass and other metal materials. For recovery, long-term recovery, well, we need to do several things. One is removal of those debris, large pieces of debris, and possibly sediments. And we collect the samples, and that way we can find out how far where the sediment come from and how far it traveled, and or the increase or decrease in the level of sediment. And we need a long-term study. We need to do a 5-year reconnaissance and a 10-year reconnaissance to see how well the coral recovered.